Yeah. Pizza parlor, washing dishes, folding boxes, and taking people's orders. Back when all the phones were corded, you know, when Desert Storm and begging parents for some Jordans, unaware it short the mortgage. Before sixth grade, I had a job though it paid. Waking up at six on the weekdays was a bitch. They had me in the sticks, throwing paper on the steps of the rich. Every step I was taking felt like less than an inch, so I quit and stayed with pops mowing lawns since the parlor had gone out of business. And this was just the way he moved on though every day. He would wake with a yawn that I knew was way different.
Got the new job, but it ain't my speed.